Hey and welcome! My name is Tim and today I'm going to show you how to create recognizable documents in pCon.basket by inserting your organization's logo. To do this, we have several options and I will introduce them to you now. The ideal way to display your logo in the document is to integrate it via the organization which is linked to your pCon community account. Log into your pCon login as an administrator, navigate to organization and click on account. Here you can upload your own logo as an image. Make sure to choose a JPEG, PNG or SVG file that is no larger than 1 MB. After the upload, the logo is set for your entire organization by default. Back in the report overview, you can now activate the logo. You will see how it appears in the upper right corner after updating. This way, it is possible for all members of the organization to use the company logo with just one click. If the preferred way is not possible for you at the moment, or you would like to use a different logo than your standard one for the offer, you have the possibility to set a logo via a link from the internet. Search for your logo or go directly to the website. Right-click on the image and open it in a new tab. When you copy the link from the URL bar above, make sure the logo is also available as JPEG, PNG or SVG file. Use this method to include any logo in your document as long as it's available via a public link on the internet. In the report, it is now possible to insert a logo as a link with one click. After refreshing, you will see your logo displayed. The logo is printed by default with 10 mm on the document. With the integration version of pCon.basket, the standard templates can be customized even further. You can find more information about this in the video description. I hope this video was helpful to you. If you have any further questions, feel free to write a comment and also have a look in the help center. Thank you for your attention and see you next time.